Wild win the draw. Spurgeon works to the middle, a shot blocked. Zuccarello, Eriksson scores! Just like that, the Wild are right back in it.
Well, that's what the power play can do.
Zuccarello looking. Goes across, Kaprizov scores!
What a great look by Matt Zuccarello. You know who.
Evason opted not to use his timeout, instead just to go to this group. Greenway moves in, fires, save Lankinen. Fiala scores! And we're even, Steven in St. Paul!
If you want to be successful in this league, your best players have to answer the bell late in games, and we've seen it all season long. Kirill Kaprizov.
Greenway gains the zone around Kubalik. Back to Foligno, he scores!
Well, you know it's an overtime win when Dean Evason punches every one of his assistant coaches on his way down the tunnel. Everybody getting an opportunity in overtime, including Marcus Foligno and Jordan Greenway. I believe that was their only shift of the overtime. Dean Evason using everybody in his lineup.